Now, let's move to the second speaker. Help me to call the second speaker, Toastmaster Mu'taz Musa. Power of change. Toastmaster Mu'taz Musa, power of change.
Have you ever tried to change your life to better, but you feel? Well, let me tell you, as long as human always want to change to better, I'm running after his argument. I'm getting him to live in a long, in boring routine without he realizing that. I forget his days have become all the same, like he living in a hall without any changing. Mr. Contest Chair, fellow Toastmaster and guest, as we know, how many people would like to change their life, but they feel? And how many people are trying to change their life, also they feel, to make any change in their life? Maybe because they don't have the power of change, or they're afraid from the obstacles that they will face it in their ways. But how we can get the power of change? So the power of change is the power that inside everyone. It needs determination. I need willpower. I need you to have the desire that you want to change your life to better. I need you to believe in yourself and to work hard. As we know, how many people in this life don't have any money, and now they become rich and wealthy? And how many people were forgotten in this life? Nobody knows them. Forgotten in this life, but now they become a great leaders. How? Because they believe in themselves and they work hard and put goals and work hard to change in their life. So if you want to change your life, first of all, you have to believe in yourself and to have the desire that to change your life to better. There is a short story about a scientist, biological scientist, and boy. There is a biological scientist, it's called Yuni. He's from America. He moved to South Africa looking for a diamond. And he worked hard to find a diamond. And as we know, at that time, since a long time in Africa, there is no generators, there is nothing that to help you to find the diamond, or the trigger that to find, or to lead you to the diamond. And he worked hard to find it. Until one day, he on a way back home, he saw a young child boy coming in the street, and this boy grabbing a strange stone in his hand. So, as the unique biological scientist, he wondered I want to know what this strange stone that the child grabbed in his hand. So he came to the child and asked him to give him this strange stone. And as we know, as every child, they can give you something except you give him something too. So the scientist put his hand in his pocket and pick up a piece of chocolate and give it to the child. And the child was very happy with this chocolate. And the scientist took this strange stone and went to his lab to check and to know what this strange stone is. Can you tell me what it was, this strange stone? It was a biggest or a largest diamond at that time. So I wonder if that boy knew that he grabbed a largest diamond at that time. Will he give it to the scientist? No. So what I'm trying to tell you is, sometimes we have a various things in our life, but only we want to describe it or to know what it is. So in this life, be the change that you want to see in the world. Believe in yourself, because nothing is possible in this life. Change is difficult in the beginning, and it misses in the middle, but it's perfect in the end. Mr. Conte's change.
Thank you so much, Toastmaster Mohtaz Musa, for a great speech of power of change. Thank you so much.